IBM is calling all the makers to participate in its initiative of TJBot. TJBot is an open source project for makers, creators and thinkers to explore the potential of IBM Watson in a fun and easy way. TJBot is named after Thomas J. Watson, the first chairman and CEO of IBM. TJBot is a do-it-yourself kit that allows you to build your own programmable cardboard robot powered by Watson. It consists of a cardboard cutout which can be 3D printed or laser cut, Raspberry Pi and a variety of add-ons including a RGB LED light, a microphone, a servo motor and a camera. Most excitingly, TJBot is an open source project with instructions available on instructables.com and GitHub. While the team at IBM has provided 3 starter sets of instructions recipes for bringing TJBot to life, IBM is asking all of you to contribute your own instructions to inspire your fellow makers. IBM has already created recipes to make TJBot respond to emotion, use your voice to control TJBot, and chat with TJBot. This video shows that steps to build TJBot using a do-it-yourself kit consisting of a cardboard cutout, a Raspberry Pi, and a variety of add-ons including a RGB LED light, a microphone, servo motor, and cameras. The RGB LED on TJBot's head will change color based on the public sentiment of a given topic on Twitter. It connects to Twitter API to fetch the tweets and runs Watson Tone Analyzer to identify the overall sentiment. For example, you could program TJBot to track the real-time social sentiment of a major award show like the Emmys. Using your voice, you could give TJBot basic commands. For example, you could ask TJBot to turn the light yellow and it will change the color of its light. TJBot uses the Watson speech-to-text API to transcribe, analyze and understand what you are saying. Based on how you program your Raspberry Pi, you can talk to TJBot about anything from the weather to your favorite TV show. TJBot is an example of embodied cognition, the idea of embedding artificial intelligence into objects in our everyday lives. While in this case, IBM is putting Watson technologies into a cardboard cutout, imagine these types of capabilities in your walls, in your furniture, or in objects in your home. One of the key facets of creating cognitive objects is understanding the way in which humans will and want to interact with them. Interactions with these objects, like TJBot, can be more natural than with existing computer devices. Instead of typing on a keyboard, you use voice commands.